We now can move to breaking news overseas tonight. That's where French authorities say a knife-wielding assailant killed at least one person and injured at least four more before being killed by police. Paris officials tweeted that the attack occurred Saturday evening in the district of the French capital. The targets at this time are believed to have been five people. Their identities, however, are unknown, and it is still unclear if this was an act of terrorism.